This next selection goes out to the children all over the world. I'd like to take a moment right now to dedicate this song to each and every one out there. If you're going through something and you can't talk to mommy or daddy, remember, you can always talk to God because He said His word and
I'm teacher. Please, shine light over it.
This teacher. She smiled, she looked like the children.
In fact, when the first lady came, they said, excuse me. She said, she came. I said, excuse me. She saw myself. I thought she was trouble, but she didn't know what happened.
She's the most powerful teacher I've ever met.
My name is Mrs. Showstown. Yes, and now, the master of all. I asked Bob Marley when I was in third world, and he moved and everybody. And we were young. So we had tunnels up in our side plaza. And we saw Bob Marley, and he went up to him and said, Bob, what is the most important thing as a musician? And he said, make sure you don't upset your song. So. Because like a wife, he said, no matter what you say up there, if the song man are right, you can deny it. So the song man, verbal, master.
See this? It's a verbal. It lives here, it can't go down. So what you hear tonight, they have to sit on for hours. We came in yesterday from 7 o'clock in the morning to make sure we make the sound as the best we could. Thank you, Mr. Verbal. Man who's made everything. I'd like to thank all of the staff of here Miramar, and also I would like to thank our sponsors.